Hello guys, back with some urban exploring. This kind of farm really dangerous because there's lots of random wells in the yard. Nothing really see in the buildings. As you can see, the house is collapsed. There's nothing to see because it's full of stuff. Like stuff from the ceiling. But what I'm here for is these really cool cars. Like this Bedford Blitz. Just left the rot here. Pretty sad because this looks still looks really good condition. Somebody has stolen the patch. Stupid. I was here last summer, but there was too much grass and plants, so it was hard to move. And one guy told me there was those wells, so I was really afraid to fall on those, so I didn't check this or make any video. Now I have time and it's spring, so nothing has really grown yet. There's those styrox. These things. So there's under these are those wells. I already like stepped here. And when I saw that, I almost died. That scared the heck out of me. Now I'm gonna take my flashlight and check this barn. But that house is, there's nothing. I brought this kind of lamp so I can put it on my forehead. I can use my both hands. Really bad light though. And also I know there's an automatic light somewhere. It's going to scare the hell out of me, I'm pretty sure about that. Because abandoned places always, like, the feeling in abandoned places are really, like, you are very prepared. When you hear some really, any crack, like, almost any crack, you scare. Get scared really easily. Lots of old stuff are left in here. Is that? I'm trying to save some money for gimbal and better flashlight, and better objective. How do you say it? So these videos will be better soon. I don't know how fast I gonna get those. Can take a while. 1969 newspaper, and this is Swedish because this area has lots of Swedish people. There's many like areas in Finland that has like Swedish names, and so that's why there is Swedish newspapers. This tractor looks really nice. Almost untouched. Somebody has broke the lamps, but somebody put these plastic bags on the metal lamp parts. The lamp. This looks pretty rotten ceiling. So maybe I'm not going upstairs. pretty dangerous. Tractor looks so really good condition still. There should be some other car for Taunus in that one barn. We're gonna check that next. Cat food. Cans. Takes so long to focus. It's dark and lots of those particles flying around. That's actually pretty creepy. This has been locked, like cold room. It has a massive lock on it. Abloy. Massive Finnish lock. Like a hammerhead. Lots of tools. Different kind of parts. So spray paint. And that, those parts. This is a dirt floor. Yeah. Okay, that's really dark. I can see something from the flashlight going there. I hope. It. Yeah. Okay. What is that? There's some weird machines. Some bricks, maybe. Looks like some kind of bricks, like they were made with that machine. There's some roof tiles also right there. There's a car door. Good sign. Oh, there's another tractor at least in here. Looks nice. Oh, there's many cars, I mean tractors. Two tractors in the Ford. Holy crap. That's a Ford Taunus. Ford Taunus Estate wagon. Really nice. This is like, looks like new. Holy crap. This thing needs to be saved. I'm like, for real, this is insane. I don't know how many years this has been here. But it looks like it hasn't been here for a long time. Because it doesn't look so dusty. Like, this really good place to be. Moist or anything. Pretty dry place. Though that door is open. Not open, but has cracks on it. Yeah, that's really nice. That's really rare and yeah. Have to get some information about that car. Nice tractor also. See, those tractors would be shaped too. Doesn't look so bad. Oh, it's dangerous. This under the fort is a place you can fix the car. You can see under it. These planks are not intact, so I hope they don't fall or anything. That's nice. Lots of car wheels. These are some kind of machines. Helps you make a, like, crops to, on a field. Can I get out from here? Yeah, I'm just gonna open this door. Those were on top there. Somebody tried to protect the car, won't get destroyed or anything. I'm gonna close this anyway. Wait, it's not opening. Oh, there's some stuff on there. Good mind. No. Surprise, it wouldn't open. Really nice. Somebody told that in here was a Ford Taunus, but I don't know if he got wrong information, because there was a Ford Taunus. Oh yeah, and there's also a Simca in the garage. Next to the road. Check that too. Old harvesting machines. Nice, big old harvesting machine. I meant, yeah. What is there? Looks like there was a car. Yeah, there's no car. Check if there's a way inside. Here is. Let's check this first. Okay, it's full of stuff. Oh no, it's collapsed. Okay, I'm pretty sure that this is not the barn he meant. He just got wrong information. Or is there another car or what? Ugh. I can't put this. It's hard to put back. Break these pipes. Dog pipe. That's cool. I don't know if that's the word in English, but what the heck is that? Is there like anything? Okay, there's this door is stuck and everything. No, I don't know what's there. I can't see anything. The door won't open, there's too much stuff. Stuck, it's stuck. This is open. Pretty sure this is just a bathroom, so. Yep. Oh, now I know what's under that. It's the place where the weight goes. That looks like it's locked. Yeah. Yeah, this is locked also. This is also put something. Somebody put something on there, so it you couldn't open it.
I'm gonna try it, I can open it. I'm gonna put everything back, of course.
Doors are stuck some way.
I can't get in. There is something. Some kind of card.
Yeah.
Put this back like they were.
I don't even think anyone can get that open without those. That house is completely... It's completely gone. Well, not completely, but the second floor is completely gone. Let's take that Simka. It's in that barn. Right there. That's the Simka wasn't complete or anything. Pretty. Like, it has parts missing in it. You can see one here.
There it is. There's no way inside except this, but it's pretty well put it there. Yeah, there it is.
Pretty nice find this place. I didn't know that town was in that really good shape. That's insane. But yeah, I think this is the end. Thank you for watching. Subscribe and like if you want more. And we'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.